Bad news for the Dockers, with Luke McPharlin failing in his bid to overturn a one-match ban. McPharlin says his intention was to dislodge the ball when he came in contact with Eagles forward Jack Darling. The Freo defender disappointed by the tribunal's ruling.
The point of contact was side on. I obviously stick to that because that was my case. But ultimately, the decisions for the tribunal, and they made one, and that's what we accept.